Get me the Hyper Benson Force 5.
Now.
What?
It's Dr. Destructo. Mr. Myla has told us he's returning. We need to find him now.
Dr. Destructo!
Even though we ruined his plans, Dr. Destructo still managed to escape. After 2011, there will be no more Hyper Benson Force 5.
No guarantee that anyone can stop Dr. Destructo in the future.
Then we can only hope that students as courageous as you three will rise up from the ranks of Benson's student body and take up the mantle of Benson Force 5. For justice!
For Benson! Benson.
Our senior class, I'm gonna love you guys and I miss you guys. Bye.
So sad to see you go.
Seniors, I just want to say that it's been great to teach all of you, some of you more than others, but I love you very much and I wish you the very best.
I just came to say I love you.
Bye.
Good luck, class of 2011, and be good. How grateful I am for
everything. Seniors, thanks for letting me ride the wave with you. You are awesome. Love you all. Much success to you.
It's those long talks I won't forget.
Get a job.
Congratulations.
What a great 4 years. Not really. You came in as little babies, and you left as big babies, for the most part. It was either too hard, or you didn't want to do it, the sun was in your eyes, take me out, coach, I'm sweating. So basically, after 4 years, bye. It's been fun. Go away. But come back and visit now and then, because we will miss you. Just don't let the door hit you. Bye.
Watch you there alone in fear, wishing I could speed your breathing.
Congratulations to the class of 2011, in particular the 60 to 70 kids who were lucky enough to be in my English class. So you know you earned your graduation. The rest of you, well, you really missed out. Good luck.
Time passes by, direction unknown. You've left us now, but we're not alone. Before you know it, your cup's overflown. But you measure no one that I've
I'm Kyle.
And I'm Ethan.
It's my class 2011.
Love you.
Well, kiddos, it's time for me to call it quits, but it's time for all of you to start. So, here's the good stories.
Bye.
Hey, you, take your head off. You, I don't care if it's graduation. Don't make me come down there.